I'm so sorry, baby. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry kung nasasakal ka sa akin. I just love you so much.
It's okay. Let's forget about what happened. It's late. Let's sleep.
I can't stand the thought of being away from you. Not for a week, not for 3 days, not for a minute. Chloe, will you marry me? Have wanted a grand party when I proposed, but I just couldn't wait. So if you marry me, I will be the perfect husband. I will provide for you. I will never leave you. And I promise to make you happy. What do you say?
Yes, I will marry you.
I'm sorry. Baby. Baby. Thank you. I make you so happy.
Sa pagkakataong to, kailangan kong sumugal at isusugal ko na ang lahat para manalo. Pagod na akong matalo. If to love is to take another risk, I'd rather not love at all. It's time for my heart to be safe. It's time to make the right choice. Ito lang ang alam kong tama. At handa akong itaya lahat dahil manhid na ang puso ko. Wala na akong pakiramdam. Hindi na ako takot masaktan.
Oo, hindi tama yan. Sundin mo lamang itong sketch, oh? Oh, saan mo dadalhin yan? Victoria, where are you going?
I have a pictorial for Metrowear, Papa.
Baka makasama sa pregnancy mo. Baka lalo ka lamang ma-stress pag nakita kayo ni Jelay.
Baka siya ang ma-stress sa akin pag nakita niya ako. Papa, I won't let her get everything without a fight.
Fight? Panalo ka na, Victoria. Meron ka ng pagmamay-ari na hindi nila pwedeng kunin sa'yo. Yung anak mo.
Great. All right then. Thank you. Looks like we can pull off the wedding of the year in the shortest time possible. I called some people, pulled some strings.
Salamat, Vera. Alam mo, hindi ko talaga alam ang gagawin ko kung wala ka dito.
Stop thanking me, Jelay. Stop it. But I have one request to make.
Ano yan?
Can I have the pleasure of making your wedding gown? Let it be my gift.
Oo naman. Isang malaking karangalan para sa akin na makapagsuot ng isang Vera Cruz creation. Salamat.
Thank you. It'll be my honor. Come on,
Vera, Jelay. The makeup and dressing room. And since nauna naman kayo, you just choose your space, okay?
Perfect. Perfect, Romina.
Thank you guys.
Victoria, dito po tayo.
I thought I had my own dressing room. Nicole, please disinfect the whole place. I don't want to start itching.
miss you. Anyway.
Hey guys, I'd like to introduce the photographer for today. I'm so glad she found time for us. Guys, I'd like you to meet our hot new commodity, Chloe Abelia.
Chloe! Welcome! Wow, this is going to be one hell of a shoot. I just hope no one brought a gun. Thank you.